Welcome back to Hadley Wolvers. Welcome back to Computer's Turn. Merrick, which is an AI that's handing back 10 spaces. That's what satisfying that really is. Oh, is it your name, Eric? He gets matching numbers. He gets your 5 bonus dice. And why does he need to roll 5 bonus dice? Not my opinion. He doesn't need that in my opinion, though. Especially because he avoided just like a bunch of death trap spaces. Fruit or scare. Oh, I hate this game when I'm going against. It's on higher difficulty levels. I feel like I could potentially be like 2 damn quick for me. And a box of raffles. Right, 8. Oh no! And I'm like, oh, the spider! Oh man, I finished in 3rd. Couldn't do any backing spell. Only 25. What? No, he has to advance even more! Takes a big booster space. One thing note. Also, anyway, things are like really getting hairy now. And what did I roll? 13. No such alien spaces for me, though. But my god, it could have been a lot worse. Come on, there's some sketchiness right there. Oh, it's like getting a lot more intense now. Because they're catching up. Probably because I didn't do so well in fruit. Root or scare? Yes! Close-knit! Close-knit. I want to win. Oh, I'm pretty sure I got 200 plus. But my arm got sore in the end. Oh wow, 304, I wasn't expecting that. So clearly I would have been masters in that case as well. Oh, challenge time. Uh-oh. How's it looking? Whew! Woo! Oh my god. Also guys, many thanks for watching this How Many Wolvers Get Them. Give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. See you next time. This is Bowser signing off.